Oh my goodness. The party's here, everybody. Woo-hoo! If you have a closet or garage just filled with unwanted items, stuff that might have some value, but not really to you. You just kind of want to get out of your life. Yeah. Spring clean everything, turn it into cash.
Neil Sackmary, Nevada Coin Mart is back to do just that. Good morning.
Good morning.
Hello, sir.
Yes.
You brought your family in today.
I did. And let me tell you that if you've seen my new commercial, you can see.
One?
Yes, and it's fantastic.
Oh.
And it just started, and the pineapple has a leading role in the new commercial.
Look at the pineapple making some moves.
He gets very excited, and you know, everybody's coming in, they're dancing with him, and taking photos and everything like this. He's becoming very famous.
This is, of course. Now, what is the flamingo? Does the flamingo feel jealous?
Yes. Well, so the thing is, the best part about it is he doesn't speak, so you don't know what he's thinking.
He has
all you know is that he holds things up like the Better Business Bureau or the Best of Las Vegas, and all he does is just sing and dance and do things like that.
There we go.
It's fantastic.
So you've been in this game for a while now. Tell us about your business and about how your experience benefits your customers.
Well, so it's all about professionalism. It's all about being there 365 days a year. When you want to sell, you want to go to the number one guy. You don't want to go to number two, because number two always pays less than number one. And that's why I am Best of Las Vegas, 3.2 million votes. I won in four categories on the cover of the Better Business Bureau magazine.
Yep.
And so when you want full transparency, you want to go to Google, Yelp, Facebook, the Better Business Bureau has reviews. You want to check all these places so you know where the best place to go is. And that best place is only one in Nevada, in Las Vegas, in the center of the town, on the corner of Jones and Flamingo.
Indeed. Neil, you've been on our show over 500 times. Many people watching out there are regular viewers. Good morning to you all, by the way.
Good morning.
They know what you do. They know what you do. However, your two nephews are in studio this morning, and I don't really know if they know what Uncle Neil does.
What does Uncle Neil do exactly?
Well, so Uncle Neil...
Oh, there's the family, by the way. Hello. Hi, everyone.
So what I do is I am the number one buyer in Las Vegas. And so it's very, very important that when you want to sell, you want to go to the number one guy, and that's Neil Sackmary. You don't ever want to get confused. You want to go to me. My wife and I own two $30,000 x-ray spectrometers. And so it's very, very important that when you want to sell, you want to go to the number one guy, and that's Neil.
Let's say
gold, silver, costume, Rolexes, all that.
Diamonds, too, because I know, like, you get like one of those diamond bracelets. What the heck is this thing worth? How do you know what it's worth? I don't know what it's worth. How do you know?
So when it comes to that, this is what I went to school for. And so when it comes to getting the most money, what we want to look at is we buy any shape, any size, any quality. Mm-hmm. When you want to sell, you want to go to a GIA graduate gemologist, and that's exactly what it is that I am. And this is what I went to school for. When you want to go to the Rolex buyer, you want to go to the number one guy, and that's Neil Sackmary.
You also are really good at having fun.
Always.
In everything you do. I don't know if you know this, but your flamingo is starting to emulate your moves.
Oh, yeah, it's great. Yeah. You know, the thing is that, I don't know if you know, but almost approaching 600 times
live. Yeah,
we're
going to be closer to 600
than
500.
And
oh my
over
gosh.
1,700 times with all of the Fridays and Saturdays and all that type of stuff, which some of those are not always live right here.
Wow.
Not approaching, but getting close to almost 2,000 times on the TV show.
I haven't been on the show that long.
Well, this is true because you were on vacation all last week.
Well, of course, thank you. Yes, he was.
I earned that vacation.
And the week before that.
Right. At least Jeff Seville was here.
Wow. Oh, was he? I miss him.
Yeah.
Well, is he better than me?
Well, I'm not saying that at all. But he's very good. He's a very nice guy.
Right.
Actually, he canceled. He wasn't available.
Oh, really?
Oh, that's even funnier. Okay. Well.
Curious, gold. You know, so I got on my ring.
Getting back to the subject now.
I got
what we were talking
gold.
About.
I get the white gold. Is the white gold worth more than the yellow? The yellow
good
worth
point.
More than the what, white? What's
white,
the difference?
White gold, yellow gold. It doesn't matter what gold. It's 58.5% if it's 14 karat gold. 41.7% if it's 10 karat. We test it. Everything's done for free. I love costume jewelry. I love Rolex watches. Broken, not broken. Vintage, working, not working. When you want to sell your collectibles, your Yadros, your Hummels, your Swarovski crystals, you know, anything like this, I want to buy all these type of things. You know, right on the screen there, you can see the flatware. I buy the sterling silver or the silver plate. Oh. I buy the bills or the currency. You know, it's really important. I do buy platinum and palladium, and most people don't talk about that, but they're another type of metal that I do buy.
I think it's interesting. You know, a lot of people have inherited flatware.
Yes,
right?
A lot of people.
The thing is that it's a little bit outdated because modern folks don't always want to clean that stuff.
Right. And most people, so, it's very funny because, you know, they think like, you know, they had it from like the Aunt Sue days from like 1915 or something like this, right?
Yeah.
And so they're like, oh, you know, they had a lot of money and they always had sterling. And the problem was, no, maybe they didn't, and they had silver plate. I buy silver plated,
there we go.
And I buy the sterling silver. It doesn't make a difference. It's not just about the one metal.
At the end of the day, stop buying that flatware. Stop doing it.
Right.
They sell the forks real cheap.
This is very true.
Four prongs in your mouth.
Well,
easy.
But it's fancier. It feels nice.
But
sometimes,
if you got it, you bring it to Neil. Right. He'll take
exactly.
it out.
Exactly. That's the exact thing.
Should we dance it out?
Yeah, we can dance.
Okay. Ready? Jones at Flamingo,
meet me at the corner of Jones at Flamingo.
2,000 times, my goodness. I'll receive top dollar for the stuff you don't want anymore at Nevada Coin Mart. You can call them or visit their website, jonesandflamingo.com. That's their exact location on the Google Maps. Nevada Coin Mart, proud sponsor of the Morning Blend, and the family loves Neil. Isn't that true?